Are you tired of dealing with traditional paper-based processes that can cause chaos in your business? SOTI Snap is the perfect solution that can help you digitize paper-based processes such as inspections, audits, surveys, and incident reporting. By doing so, you can eliminate delays and inconsistencies in your operations. With SOTI Snap's rapid app development capabilities, you can maximize your ROI by achieving streamlined efficiency in your business. Hi, I'm Shash, SOTI's SVP of Product Strategy. In this video, I will guide you through the easy process of creating a simple form-based app in SOTI Snap within minutes. Here's an app that allows delivery drivers to confirm and document their deliveries. Let's take a quick look at the experience. Today, we'll show you how to build this app using SOTI Snap's intuitive interface. When creating an application, you can either start from scratch or use an existing template if one is available. First, click New App in the Apps tab, then click Create App to select the form-based app option, and enter all the necessary details. Customize the icon to match your brand's aesthetics. Next, give your app a name and a description that clearly reflects its purpose. Remember that the name and icon will be visible to users on the app catalog once the app is published. Choose a theme that fits your brand's style and customize the app background as you see fit. The Navigator window is a single interface for selecting widgets, actions, and events, eliminating the need for manual searching. The splash screen is the first screen users see when they open the app. Enabling the toggle and uploading a custom background color or image can help improve the user experience. Let's navigate to the Forms page. You can see the theme we have selected is being reflected here. Additionally, you can also edit the background of the Forms page. From here, the app designer enables you to create the required fields for a form. In this case, we need the delivery driver to record the details of a specific delivery. Once you click the widgets, you will see an extensive list of available widgets for the form. By default, you will have two fields, but we can easily customize them to meet our needs. I will rename the first label invoice number, and you can customize the widgets by modifying its properties as shown here. In the text box widget, you can add display text, for instance, enter your invoice. We're using the next text box for the item name along with its label. Modify the details of the label and the text box. You can drag and drop the required fields from the widgets panel. If you want the same label for all your widgets, simply duplicate the label. This is a quick hack as the label's formatting will also be duplicated. Next, I would like to add a widget that allows the delivery driver to enter the status of the delivery. Instead of typing, I prefer giving the driver the choice to choose from a list of options. You can drag the radio button widget to the canvas, and the additional options will appear on the properties panel. You can enter the different types of statuses as shown here. In the upcoming section, the driver will have to add a photo of the delivery and the recipient's signature. Since these two fields are common in determining the delivery status, we'll group them together. To do this, you need to drag a layout widget from the widgets panel. Once you've added the label, you must drag and drop the signature widget into the form to add a signature. In the properties panel, you can set the rule for the signature requirement. For instance, if you want the signature captured once an item is delivered, you can make this field mandatory when the driver selects the delivery status as delivered by configuring the requirement rule. Next, you need to add the camera widget. This will allow the driver to launch the device camera and capture or select an image from the device gallery. You can add additional options such as allow image editing or allow caption in the properties panel per your requirements. Our app is almost complete, but I want to add a field for delivery comments before finishing it. This will allow drivers to add any additional comments. Let's offer a couple of lines for the delivery comments by turning on the checkbox multi-line option. Once you've added any final aesthetic touches like the footer and your organization's logo, you can customize the properties of the submit button in the properties panel. This button syncs data to the SOTI Snap server, facilitating easy retrieval of specific entry information. By default, it includes three actions: submit, sync, and reset. Submit sends data locally. Sync synchronizes with the backend system, and reset clears the form for a fresh entry. Arrange the actions in the desired order for execution. After the driver submits the form, I'd like the app to show a completion page. To do this, go to the Project tab and click the plus sign to add a new page. Drag an image widget to add the company logo and a label widget to display delivery status updated successfully. You can then add a submit button to this page, which will allow drivers to proceed to a new submission. Edit the button to say new delivery form and configure it to navigate back to the delivery form after submission. Let's preview the app to ensure it functions as required. You can choose from a variety of device skins in the simulator. Test the functions of the app, and once you're satisfied, just click Save. Proceed to publish by clicking the Publish button. Select the environment to publish and the device group for which the app should be made available. The app version can be customized as shown. And you can also add notes for easier change management. Customize data settings by choosing the communication and data sync options. After clicking publish, the newly published app will appear on the dashboard and can be accessed in the app catalog through the device agent. And that's it. In literally just a few minutes, we created an app to eliminate paper-based processes and increase your organization's efficiency. Thanks for tuning in. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest updates if you find our content valuable. To learn more about how the SOTI One platform makes mobile-first business operations simple, efficient, and reliable, visit soti.net. We'll be right back.